Community means to me,
it's taking care of those around us.
And people supporting each other.
Being a good neighbor.
Delivering mail to people who've had children, who their children have had children.
As an educator in Boston Public Schools, seeing my kids growing up throughout the years is just the best part of any day, any week, any year.
Friendship, support.
And saying hi to everybody. And being afraid to say hi back. We don't want anything, we just want to say hi. That's community.
And just be myself and not hide who I am.
People of all nations, religions, anything together to make the world a better place.
Just in a small community itself, it's just nice that everyone gets along, like you have people that you can reach out to and speak to.
And you know, like, they're gonna help each other out. You know, that's a big goal in life, you know? To know that you're supporting one another.
Love and support.
Oh my god!
It just feels good because you're part of each other's lives without trying.
Even sometimes without knowing names, knowing your neighbors still, and just everything you need is right here.
Community means to me being happy when you're standing and looking around you and feeling good that you're part of this. Community means to me people understanding each other, wishing each other well, and loving each other just because they are in your community. That's what it means to me.
Ah, that was so good.
You got to accent. To eight the positive and 11, the negative and latch on to the affirmative, but don't mess with Mr. In Between. Ah, you got to spread joy up to the maximum and bring gloom down to the minimum and have faith. A pandemonium liable to walk up on the scene to illustrate.